Okay, so if I take the red and the yellow, I'll have 18. Plus the 21 I already have would be 39.
If I take the purple and the orange, I'll have 15 Skittles. Plus the 20 before equals 35. Hey, you still have way more.
But wait, we still have the green to divide. There are 8 green, so we can divide these in a way to make sure we each get an equal amount of Skittles.
I got it. If I take 6 and you take 2, then we'll both have 41.
Awesome.
Yum.